Good morning, children. Today I am going to teach you addition of single digit numbers with the help of drawing balls. Okay, we will go to the lesson. Addition. Now 2 plus 1. How you will do 2 plus 1? For 2, I will make 2 balls. 1, 2. For 1, how many balls I will make? 1. Now, shall we count? 1, 2, 3. So, 2 plus 1 is equal to 3. Understood? Now, 3 plus 2. 3. For 3, how many balls I will draw? 3. Correct. 1, 2, 3. Now for 2, how many balls I will draw? 1, 2. Now 3 plus 2 is equal to 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. How much? 5. Very good. Now 3 plus 4. How you will do? 3. How many balls you will make for 3? 1, 2, 3. For 4, how many balls you will draw? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So, 3 plus 4 is equal to 7. Very good. I think you are understanding. We will do one more sum. 4 plus 5. For 4, how many balls you will make? 1, 2, 3, 4. Now there is 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we will count it. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. So 4 plus 5 is equal to what? 9. Very good. I think you understood now how to do addition. I will give you few questions in the form of questionnaire in Google Forms, and the link is there in the description box. So what you do after understanding this lesson, go to the Google Forms and answer the questions. Okay? Keep practicing. Take care.